It is time the populations of this world, particularly the youth, move from religion to responsibility. What you make out of your life is 100% your responsibility. It is not the responsibility of the stars or the planets or the powers above. It is in your hands to create this life the way you want it.